and to my bride. Thank you for showing me that socks don't need to be ironed, that one needn't employ the Dewey Decimal System for their CD collection, and that in the end, it really doesn't make a whole lot of difference whether you start the toilet paper facing up or down, despite what my parents taught me. Because, Ashley, you have shown me that life is worth embracing, even if it means making a giant fool of yourself. And lucky for me, you're willing to marry the guy who's been the biggest fool of all. So here's to a lifetime of big, messy, wonderfully out-of-order moments with the most beautiful woman in the world, my bride.